Len Spencer. Now the first seat back here is an adjustable round of baby's high chair. Madam, kindly remove that baby from the chair so we can all see it. Oh, don't cry, baby. Maybe Mom will buy the chair for you. Now, what do we call it? $1. $1.5. Sold that lady over there with a baby for $1.50. There you are, baby. Now the next seat back here is an even 4-page Swiss cuckoo clock. Ladies, here's a chance for you. You put that clock on the head of the stairs, you can tell just what time it is when your hubby comes home from the club. What's that? Oh, no. No, no, you can't turn the hands back without waking the cuckoo, I'll show you. There, you can't beat that. Come on to me for it. $5. At 5 will be not going, at 5 will be not going, at 5, at 5 will be not going, at 5.5, at 6 will be not going, at $6. $10. Well, you must not across that, madam. At 10 will be not going, at $10. $10 will be not going, at $10. You're all done. $10. Sold that lady over there with a green bonnet for $10. Name, please. Finnegan? Mrs. Finnegan. Mrs. Finnegan, that clock will keep Patty home night sure. Now then, here we've got next is a family Bible. Oxford edition, full morocco binding, large clear print. What do we call it? Now this Bible is new. It's never been read, never been used. What do we call it? Nobody want it? Well, I suppose you've all got Bibles. Now then, we'll pass right along this beautiful upright mahogany piano. Now, a lady sells this piano. What can it be for? Can anybody play it? Oh, thank you, miss.
Oh, my. Isn't it lovely? Sounds just like a piano.
What can it be for? $20. Thank you. At 20 on a beat, not going at 20 on a beat, not going at 22 and a half on a beat, not going at 22 and a half. 22 and a half on a beat, not going at 22, 25. Thank you, madam. $25. $25. You all done. $25. $25. Going. $25. Throw that lady over there with the pretty blonde hair for $25. You're a good
thing, Miss. 37th Street.
I'll bring it up tonight.